Uceno Voor is vrijdagmiddag medisch gekeurd in ziekenhuis De Tjongeschans in Heerenveen. De 21-jarige aanvaller komt op huurbasis over van VVV Venlo.
It's a big step because Heerenveen is also a big team and I think it's a nice place for me, you know, to move on.
Daarachter is een fantastische kopstoot van Novoor. En hij heeft VVV na 35 minuten spelen de voorsprong.
How well do you know the club?
Yeah, not really much, but I know there are a lot of big players that have played here, like Van Nistelrooy, a lot of big strikers. So I think it's a nice place for me. You know?
One of those big strikers now is Finn Bogason. Are you going to follow in his footsteps?
Yeah, of course. Yeah, he's a really good player. He scores a lot of goals. I hope the same when I come. Also, the trainer also is he's a very big striker. You know, I hear about how he plays. So I think when I work under him, then he will make me better also.
Bij de transfer heeft Heerenveen tevens een optie tot koop bedongen. Het is dus aan Novoor om zich dit seizoen te bewijzen.
Yeah, I really need to work hard. You know. Yeah, to prove myself because there is option that they can buy me, so I need to give everything in every opportunity I have to show what I can do. Yeah.
Aankomend weekend speelt nog voor een WK-kwalificatieduel in Nigeria tegen Malawi. Het is dan ook even afwachten wanneer de international voor het eerst het Heerenveen-shirt zal dragen.
And the top scorer in African qualifying, Uche Onwafor.
I don't know. It depends. We shall see. When everything is good, then we'll see. Yeah, maybe next week or thereabouts.